Well, we're going to begin this hour with breaking news off of Rock Creek Parkway. That's where one person has been rescued out of the Potomac River by DC Fire and EMS. Now, we're told the person is in critical condition. We're going to continue, of course, to bring you the latest on this as information comes in.